You're my.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
She's coming for us!
Oh!
See what happens when you pick a fight with the Vanguard!
Oops.
Keep the pressure on.
Fuck. God damn it, how do we get that guy? Probably have to use the sling. Do it in an arch up there. Let's try the sling. Damn. Hit that last guy. Fuck. Come on, there has to be a way up there. Oh, thank God. Hedgehog!
It's calling in machines. Get ready.
What the fuck? Oh, no, 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 no. God damn it! Please don't explode in my face. Shit. Shit. Damn, bitch! Okay. Yeah, bitch!
Don't lose your wits or anything else!
Maybe I also should get the upgrade for faster movement carrying heavy weapons. Probably a good idea.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Yeah, but first we loot this ship.
These look like Vanguard weapons. So much blood. What are those leather straps? Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here. A massacre. There, by the tripod. A used power cell. Those rocks are shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Enough for a level up? No. But we still have to... skill points. Yeah, Let's get this one. Yep. I don't want to be super slow when carrying those heavy weapons, and I have the feeling that those weapons will become way more important in later fights. Yeah. This feels better. Okay, cool. Cool! Man, all of this could be so nice. So many skills. Hard to choose. Hard to choose. Palace of the Sun, all the way down there. Oh, wait, we ventured all the way up north here. Oh, wow. Then let's take a look there to the other long neck thing. Is here maybe another... Well, we could walk back there and get a bulwark. A broadhead, I mean. God damn it. No. Holy shit.
Quick way down.
Okay, can we make it through the river without getting eaten? Let's get some fish bones. What? More fishbone. God damn it. Okay.
shake it out later.
God damn it. Come on. Raccoon skin.
These will keep.
God, no. Holy shit, what's that? Crystal braiding. What the fuck? More over there. Goddamn sandstorm.
They know where I am.
Uh-oh. Out of play. Move. Oh shit, that's a lot of them. God damn it.
Keep that for later.
Is there any way up here? Okay. Woo. Just out of this canyon. Ooh. Ooh, shit.
I'm picking up another signal. There's the tall neck that my focus picked up.
Yeah.
Okay. I need to get up to the tall neck's head.
Okay, from where? From that ramp? Well, it looks like my, I mean, just like it's just made for it. Getting up there. Anyway, up there. Shit. Oh shit. Okay. We're going to wait here. For the tall neck.
Hey! Psst, 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 psst. You! Come here!
Okay.
Fuck!
No! Oh shit. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Come on.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Too far off. Okay, let's go. Next chance. Let's go! Oh no! I'm gonna miss it! No, I'm not.
Alright. Now I just have to reach its head.
Shit. Okay, nice one. Okay. Going back then. Wait, I want to rappel down. Okay. Then I can just, you know, let's check this place first.
I think I'm in the clear.
Okay. What is this place?
Yeah.
You ride.
Tough, but I'm used to it.
Oh, more metal shards.
I'd hoped for a different introduction, but you chose.
My focus. Who are you?
The powers that ordered your death believe they were successful. If you reveal yourself to their agents in Sunfall, your escape will have been for nothing.
What do you know about my escape? Who was that? How did he speak to me through my focus?
Sunfall. Wait, is this Sunfall? Yeah, Sunfall. Okay, Sunfall. Whew. Then maybe I should just stay clear of this area for now. Maybe just pick up the quest and then leave the side mission.
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galif. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
Shh. I'll keep the moon from your brow.
Okay. Well, I would say this is a good spot to end the stream for the day. Yeah, we are going to continue with our robbing quest next time. I hope you enjoyed the stream so far, and maybe until next time. Take care, everyone. Have a wonderful week, and see you later. Bye-bye.